playing again in 2006, and how lucky are we that he started playing again. It was kind of an accident that he did, you know. There's two reels that are in my head. As I said, it's hard to have a favourite, but these are two crazy. This again just show kind of a little snapshot of what was going on in his mind.